Peace, 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 power, and soul, family. We are back. We are most definitely back with another sky video. It's going to be 80 degrees today. You know, they're constantly trying to mitigate this weather. So you see all of this haze and chem dust and mist and aerosol sprays. We look at this plane currently, you know, making these. Oh, it's normal roundabouts trying to spray. So I've been out here trying to clear it as much as I can through solar rituals and of course with my orgone energy out here. So I'm putting out as much energy as I can, but you see the haze, the mist, this stuff. What they do is, unfortunately, the chemtrail really is like more of a 48-hour process, a 72-hour process. You know, this stuff can easily be mistaken as fog once it begins to settle down, whether it be in your cities or whether it be here out here in the valley. Different parts of the valley are a little bit higher and lower than other parts, but we can ultimately see on certain days, fog. But it's not humid. I mean, it's not humid out here, only when they begin to spray. So they're trying to cause some kind of, you know, water and rain out here, but it's the desert. So of course, all this artificial spraying and, you know, all this artificial weather that they have to conjure up and create. Yes, only to keep this solar force, this solar energy from coming down here, these cymatical energies from coming down here and permeating the planet and upgrading us and giving us more of this shiny carbon and upgrading our carbon in our DEA. So again, we got all this haze up here and 360 degree, you know, all over the whole entire valley. They just began spraying. You know, the current time is 12-12, again, 12-12, that balance. The balance of 12-12-12, and you know, the energy out here is very, very inviting. What they say, springing forward. Of course, they have to shift the time so we can get on board and adapt a little bit faster. So them manipulating time and the weather ultimately is what trying to get everybody out of sorts and confused and not really balanced because of what's happening with these CMEs that are currently getting ready to hit the planet, and all of these, again, our solar hole sunspots facing the planet, which again will begin to radiate the planet even more and more and more, like I said, light codes, information, and downloads for us to tap in. So get out here and download. If your skies are clear, if they're beginning to spray, get out there while you can to get these sun downloads, this information for all of us. With that being said, I'm going to end it right here. Peace, power, and soul. One more look at the sun before we go. Yes, absorb all of this sun, is good ass prana, breathing this good ass prana. And we just, like I said, take each day one step at a time, one day at a time, and we begin to evolve. We're evolving. And this process is not a fair, very, very speedy process, but it takes time. So with that being said, I love you all. Keep rocking with me. Like, subscribe, and share. That being said, I am Zireus Razus Anuklej, leader of UNONC. And yeah, the moon is out too, if you could possibly see through all this damn haze up here. The moon is most definitely out today, quite earlier than usual. But here we have it, right there, zooming in. Just had to show that real quick. I'm ending right here. Peace, power, and soul. Let's get out here and start building and creating more energy. Let's clear up our skies as best as we can. You know, there really hasn't been any completely gray days to where the sun couldn't shine through. So we're doing a good job out here. Peace, power.